for travel the coaches. The temperature 20 degrees. Yay. Nice and dry so far. I've been very lucky with the weather. I'm glad I bought that flexible ticket and left as early as I did. Clouds, Gary. Cumulus clouds.
I think this is my hotel. Right, just approaching my hotel. There should be up here on the left, yes, Hotel Restaurant Victor Hugo. Sweet. The view from my window is a lot like this. Japan! There's a lot of petrol heads in this area, and I'm really not surprised because the roads are fantastic. Here. The roads are fantastic, and everyone I've met, they all the English people, they say they come here because the roads in England are so below average. Lots of Superdukes here. machine, that. Yeah, they do get a bit clammy, don't they? My oh, nice clean bike. It's not too dirty, actually.
I don't think it's good planning. I think it's shit luck. Shit good luck, mate. You done well.
I got in trouble.
No.
I did go... I overtook a car, and I thought, yeah, I can get two in, and I can get in behind the third one. But it was right up against him, and I was like, oh shit, and then there was oncoming traffic, and I just had to blast it through.
Funny,
it's like...
Yeah, I bet your arsehole was like that.
What's the mistake you did? It's probably some bad power, isn't it?
Sorry, mate. I wondered which one it was. Does it record what other people say?
There is a way.
Right. Off we go again. Dirty, filthy KTM. Very nice.